This Florida story has ghosts, goats.
Separate things. Not ghost goats.
And it's the story of 32-year-old Brent. So Brent's from Florida. He decided he was going to buy an abandoned mining town in California.
An entire town?
Yep.
All right.
It was abandoned, so there weren't anybody living there. So he's
but still, it's an entire town, so you think there's probably a little bit of a hefty price tag on that.
Sure. So okay. He decided he was going to do that to make it a tourism destination there in California.
Good idea.
But the pandemic hit. He wound up moving there because he was like, all right, well, what better way to stay socially distant from people than to literally live in an abandoned mining town known as Cerro Gordo there in California?
That's a really good idea. However, I'm wondering if you thought about the logistics, like where am I going to get my groceries?
That's
stuff like that.
Yeah, that's a great question because he battled not only like 5 feet worth of snow.
Oh, wow.
But he moved there with some goats, some cats.
Uh-huh.
And then he moved into a bunkhouse, and the bedroom where he slept was said to have been haunted by two children who had died after getting trapped in a trunk there.
Oh, my God. That just got escalated.
Yeah.
And maybe now we know why it's abandoned.
Yeah, it's abandoned. Since moving there in March, he's battled fires, earthquakes, and then the ghosts that have all tried to throw a wrench into his plans to reopen this as a tourist destination.
They're like, nope, sir, we were happy just being the ones hanging out here. You get out of here with your goats. We don't need you.
With your goats. I mean, that would be, because when I originally read the headline on this, Florida man buys ghost town, lives there alone with some goats, I misread and I was thinking that it was like ghost goats.
Yes, that's what I was thinking initially too. And I'm like, wow, that's an unusual kind of paranormal activity to have.
Yeah, and instead of a, ooh, you know, like boo, you know, sort of noise that ghosts would make, would it be something like...
Probably.
You knew we had to go.
That's kind of terrifying.
Goats mating, didn't you?
Yeah, and then, you know, like scared goats, they just freeze and then fall over, right? I bet
right.
The spirit ghosts probably still do the same thing.
Yes.
No. Yeah.
Is he
still living there, or did he like get the heck out of Dodge?
No, he's still living there.
What's
and in
status?
In fact, he has a following of over 1 million people on TikTok and on YouTube because he's just documenting his day-to-day activities there.
I kind of want to watch now.
Yeah. His name's Brent Underwood, and he's from Florida.
Does Uber deliver out there? DoorDash, Grubhub?
I know.
I'm still wondering how he eats.
No clue. Anyway.
He can't survive on goat milk alone.
Although, tasty.
Delicious.
So there you go. The Florida man who bought the ghost town, living there with some ghosts, ghost children, goats, and cats. Wild.
Yeah, I'm invested. I'm going to check it out now.
Yeah.
Thanks for listening to the Ben Davis and Kelly K Show podcast. Can't get enough. Come back tomorrow for a brand new episode only on 99.7 DJX.